IWW Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. We have a Grammy Award winner and more from Deep Forest, Eric Mokay. Eric, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much, Fred.
Today, we're going to roughly go over a few things. There's a couple of songs that we've got here, Nightbird from a Eponymous album, and also Symphonic Works that Eric has done. And Eric, can you fill us a little bit on Nightbird and how that was born?
Nightbird is a song from the very first album. We did it in, I think it was in 1992. And I wanted to release a new rendition of it. How you replay your song 30 years later. So try to feel the same feeling, to replay every tracks, and to try to find again the magic. So it was the purpose of this project, Eponymous.
Do you find, Eric, that songs that, you know, because you're a composer and you write music, do you find that a song is never finished?
Oh, yeah, that's my problem. When should I say, okay, it's done, and send it to the factory or put it on internet? It's a problem because you can always go back to the studio, come back to the studio and tweak a little thing, change a little reverb, make a little EQ. But at what point you have to say, okay, enough. And usually, you know what I do when I start a project, I give me a deadline.
Mm-hmm.
For instance, I will finish this for, 26th November. So I have to finish for 26th November. So it's my deadline, and it gives me the a kind of a retro planning. You understand?
Yeah.
Is it in my English is correct? Retro planning.
Yeah.
So from that point, from that heading point, you know where to work, how to work, just to be on time and finish on time. So it gives me a limit.
Yeah. Well, I guess that's that's a great way of looking at it, to set a goal. Can we say? And when you reach the goal, then, you know, you've reached your goal. But for myself, is that however long it takes is what it takes.
Of course.
Because there's times where, like, for instance, the classical album that went platinum for me, that is only 8 songs. But, Eric, that took 8 years from start to finish.
Sure. Yeah, of course.
Yeah,
of course. There is no rush. There is no rush when you make music. The thing is, I try to usually to make one project every year.
Yeah.
It's my rhythm plus all extra things. People ask me to compose one music for another thing. So it's quite busy. If I don't give me a target time, I cannot finish everything. So I have to be in my studio every day and try to work. And of course, sometimes there is some project were still in my computer for 3-4 years that I cannot finish, as everybody, because you are always sometimes you're not fully satisfied with the music you compose, so it's on the side. But more or less, I try to keep my one project every year alive.
Perfect. All right. Well, let's get into the first one, Nightbird.
Thank you.
IWW Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. Welcome back, Eric. Nightbird, yeah, can you tell us a little bit about that? And, you know.
Yeah, this is a song for the first album composed in 92. And the voice you can hear is a beautiful voice from Burundi, Africa.
Love it.
And I just chopped the different part of the sample, put it on my keyboard, and play with the little chops.
Wow. Unbelievable. I wanted to touch base in regards to what we were talking about earlier, in regards of the artists today. You know, majority of the talent is a lot of covers that they've played over the years and the years and the years. And I just don't see, let's say, our average artist advancing into writing. Would you have any, you know, help in regards to how they could start that?
I understand what you say, because I have sometimes the same feeling. The level, the musical level of the musician is very high now. They play very well, and they are virtuals on every instrument. And sometimes they lack a little bit of storytelling. Music is to tell a story, and compose a melody to make a song is to tell a story. It's not only playing very well and very fast or very complicated. So, yeah, I think it, there is, of course, some musicians who are very good composers. But maybe the young musician needed to be a bit more mature, you know, to start to make, to compose beautiful theme and beautiful music. But I'm sure there will be a beautiful song coming in the future, as always.
All right. Well, here's a nice classical composition that Eric has done from... Sonic Works. IWW Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. Welcome back, Eric. Eric, can you tell our listeners a little bit about this piece?
So this piece was composed for a show that could happen in Vietnam. Unfortunately, because of the pandemic, everything was canceled and postponed. So I have all the music done for the show. It's like 45 pieces of music, 45 minutes of music.
Wow.
And I hope next year it will start again, because I would like to release this music and to play it live.
Yeah.
But for now, it just we're just waiting for the company in Vietnam to start again the show. And so it will take maybe another 6 months or 8 months. I don't know.
I would really love to, Eric, I would really love to see you come out with a classical album. I think, to me, that's your next step.
I'd love to do that too. It's my dream to play with a symphonic orchestra. Yeah. Beautiful. The symphonic is so evocative, you know. You cannot compare the feeling of the big orchestra with a different type of keyboard or instrument. There is something very emotional when you play with a big symphonic orchestra.
Can you tell our listeners about the websites that you have in Patreon? And
yeah, so of course, if you check Deep Forest, deep/forest.fr, we got friends. You can find me also on Patreon, Deep Forest Patreon, where you have some exclusive content and some not every day, but every week, some news from my studio, some video. And there is also the YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram. You just look for Deep Forest and you will find me.
That's right. Deep Forest is where it's at with Eric Mokay. Eric, thank you for being on the show today.
It was my pleasure. Thank you very much, Fred.
You're listening to IWW Radio, coming to you from Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. Have a great day.